diddly thing I wrote was. I used to go visit a friend who lived up